What's happening, YouTube? Bloodbane here. Continuing on with Skyrim. So, we last left off. Felskar. That's right. We ended up in Felskar after going through Echo Deep Mine. And that was quite the surprise. I really was not expecting that. Oh, yes. Alright. Well, here we are. Let's see what we can get into now. Oh. We gotta wait for this guy. I should give him a day or so. Well, let's just wait a day then. Shall we? Wait a day, go talk to him. See what he's got going on here. I think that's a good idea. I think that will work. See, Skyrim hasn't been getting further along in the Let's Play as I would have liked it to, but after starting up The Witcher, I enjoy Skyrim a lot. Like, everything about it, I think, is really fun.
Hello.
But when you play The Witcher, and there's that strong story that goes with it, you know, there's all kinds of stuff happening, it really kind of sucks you in.
Yes.
But I do want to keep this. I want to keep Skyrim a fairly consistent release. I want Skyrim to have consistent releases, I should say. So I'm gonna keep trying on that. Been pretty busy though, so that'll change things. He must be outside somewhere or something. We'll find him. We'll find him. And I haven't really tested it since we last played.
Excuse. I hope Talos has been kind to you.
Alright, have you completed your research?
Yes, I have. And I'm afraid the situation is not good. The crystal is a fragment from something called the Dream Crystal. It is, I fear, a Daedric artifact. It can be used by the Holder to create an alternate world of limited scale in the Plains of Oblivion.
Oh.
Wherein the user may create anything they could possibly dream of.
Well, that sounds like quite the deal. I'd like this. Holy shit.
Onto these five pieces was placed an incantation, sealing the dark magic within and preventing their use. It would appear that sometimes Remen has found the crystal shards. He sent four of them off to be studied by his pupils, the lowly necromancers that plague the lab. However, it appears when we threw him out that he did not have time to reacquire this one.
Good deal.
We caught him sneaking around here, so he tried.
Oh, right, good. So what's the plan?
Well, the fact that his necromancers have the shards is very bad. The incantation most likely wore down over the years, and they may be trying to, or have already succeeded at, breaking it completely.
Quit banging on the shit, guy. Where the fuck you are? Stop it, goddammit.
The problem is that I haven't a clue where they might be, and there is no.
Oh my god, then he stopped.
That's why I was
good.
You, the traveler, could search for them. Keep an eye out, and if you acquire them.
Oh my god.
Bring them to me.
Alright, will do.
Any place with necromancers may have one of the shards. If you find such a place, search it, or ask around the nearby settlement.
Alright, will do.
Crystals probably move around as the necromancers try various things on them. Return once you have gathered all four shards, and we will decide how to proceed.
Sounds good to me. I'll keep an eye out.
I'll be waiting here.
Alright. Now where the fuck? Where are you, guy? Start banging on whatever you're banging on. I'm about to kick your ass. Where are you at? I'm gonna whip the shit out of you. What the fuck? Son of a bitch. I think he's gone now. I don't see him. Indigo! Quit coughing. You guys still need armor. Do I have any armor in my inventory? A helmet. Yeah, I'll give you a helmet. And nothing more. Alright, well. So we got some shit going on. But yeah, I haven't really... Since we last played, I was having some frame issues here in Falskar, and I don't know if that was an issue with the computer at the time or what, or, you know, I don't know. So I'm not really sure how it runs exactly. So I guess we'll find out. And if it gets to be... I don't really know where I was going with that. I don't know. We're just going to play and see. That's what we're doing. Like, if the frames get real bad, like, a lot of stuttering and that kind of stuff, we'll just go back to Skyrim and see if we have the same issues there as we're having here. If that's the case, then it's something else, but...
Staying out of trouble.
Yes, I am. Do not worry yourself with me. So we need to go back to the main city, Amber Creek, and speak to the Jarl there, because we found what he was looking for. Alright. How about some third person wandering?
My parents were funny people. I mean, we're funny, not
that. Oh, really? You know, I don't know. Like, I want to stay here, because this is 100% new to me. I've never done anything here. So I would like to do all that. But, part of me wants to go back to Skyrim and just level up before we start this. Just in case there's, like, leveled loot or anything like that. You know, any cool new things that I haven't seen before. That if I got when I was, like, level 13, 15 would just be so shitty by the time I got leveled up. I don't... want that to happen at all. Yeah, so you know what? Now that I think about it a little bit more, like, the thought popped into my head earlier and I was just like, meh. I didn't really think about it, but now that I said it, and I'm actually thinking about it, I think that's what we're gonna do, because we're level 13, I mean, if there's level loot and we get something now, it's just gonna be super shitty, you know? And fuck that. But I do want to do this, because... No, we'll put it on hold for a little bit. Let's say we hit level 20. We hit level 20, and then we will return. It shouldn't take us too long to hit that, right? To the docks. I think it's a good plan. We'll save this, because I know this is a lot of content here. I shouldn't say I know. I'm pretty sure... this is a lot of content here, this mod.
That seems to be very popular, so let us
wait to enjoy this, unfortunately. Let us wait. Let's just go do some normal shit like we have been doing. Complete a couple little minor things, you know. That's probably a better way than just wandering around. Probably just actually doing a couple small quests or something. Now what the fuck? I thought the docks were this way. What? Don't tell me like docks are way over here or some shit. See like these, I really want to go check out these cities, but I don't want to ruin that for myself. At all. God damn it, where the fuck?
Did you hear? Someone dug up the grave of Rangar's father and stole his prized creation, a mighty hammer. Who would do such a thing?
God damn. Where the fuck are the docks? That's all I want right now. I want to find the docks. I don't think they're this way, though. thought that signpost, a signpost pointed this way. Because there's nowhere to go over there. Well, god damn it. Motherfuckers.
Do you think the saber cats in particular somehow related?
You could ask Inigo. Maybe he'll know something about this. We don't know. Or at least I don't know. Inigo would probably know. Better ask him. Well, I don't think it's that way. Nah, it's gotta be this way. Has to be this way. Alright. What is that? Looks like some sort of fort or something, as does that. Holy shit. I can see a city from way over here. I like it. I like it a lot. Well, I guess we're going to do just a little bit of going around here. We aren't going to stray from the path, though, because we're going to get into a whole mess of shit then if we do that. I think we just stick to the path, we find the docks, we go back to Skyrim, do some bitch shit, get level 20, and then Falskar is going to get completely dominated by our extreme ability and skill.
I don't get it.
How are all these trees so green when all these ones are so not green? So ungreen-like. Maybe, Sophia. Sounds a bit strange. Could be something sexual. I don't know. I do not know, Sophia. If you were to run down something like this in real life, you would 100% slip, fall, face slide whole way down. Without a doubt. A little steep. Little steep. Now we're into the green forest. Hey, Jazzbay grapes. Nice. I don't really remember what those are for, but I'm pretty sure they're... Oh, shit. I'm pretty sure they're nice to have for healing potions. Pretty sure. I think, like, Jazzbay grapes and snowberries are... Thanks for healing potions. There's a big ass storm coming. We gotta get the fuck out of here. But hold. What's all this about? Holy shit.
Hey, you. Please help me.
What do you want?
When I heard screaming on the road, I rushed over to find a caravan under assault by bandits.
Oh.
I tried to help, but there were too many. I'm afraid I was wounded during the fight.
Oh, shit.
Took a hefty blow to the stomach.
That sucks.
The bandit must have thought he killed me because he moved on. After the fight ended, while they were looting the carts, I overheard them talking. The leader of the group was a dangerous warrior that many tried to kill for months now, called Yarik the Crusher.
Hmm.
If you're off to find him, be careful. He and his gang are a dangerous bunch. They're holed up in Mammoth Keep, far to the northeast.
Hmm.
If you have any potions you could spare, I'd be thankful. I'm afraid Yarik's hammer prevents magic from doing any good, so I need a tonic.
Alright, here, have a potion of minor healing.
I suppose that will at least even up my condition.
Oh, you wanted something better.
Leave me to bear evil dead. Pay my respects.
Alright, fine. Let's see here. No. Shovel? No. Why is this on fire? Well, it's not on fire now, but... It was, at one time. On file. I'll take that wine. Thank you very much. Citizen of Barwald. Why are you checking out this chick? Seems like you're rubbing on her leg or something. Alright. You want to partake in necrophilia? Whatever, man. Not my kind of thing, but I won't judge you. I'll just leave you and never look back. Because I don't want to see that. At all. So yeah, alright, bye. Getting the fuck out of there before some real weird shit starts happening. I'll pass on that. We need to find the docks. That's all we're interested in right now. And this elk. Ah, what? Fist? What? Why? Fuck you, bear. Ow, holy shit. Ow. There's a little bear. Another little bear.
Yes. Do you want to talk?
I don't want to talk right now, Sophia. Really? No, thank you. We need to find the goddamn... Wait a second. Is this where we came from? No, because we crossed over here. Where are the fucking docks? Why couldn't you assholes mark this on my map? Be like, oh yeah, the docks are here. I was like, oh, thank you very much. That's so kind of you. Now I can leave. Like, the way it looks to me, like, they would almost have to be, like, here. I wonder if you can go over here. Or not. The mountains seem to be blocking our path. I don't think that this is the way that we came. I hope not. Well, I'm gonna be doing a hell of a lot of backtracking for no reason at all. Huh. What's that over there? Oh, I want to explore this area so badly, but I don't want to get, like, if they have, like, new weapons or armor or something here, I just don't want to get them when I'm at a low level, because then it's just basic bitch shit for the rest of the game. I can have this badass sword and be like, oh, it's cool, but it sucks. Northern Pass Docks. Alma Armory. I don't know if Falskar adds any new weapons or armor, though. I guess I didn't really look into detail at all. It'd be pretty cool if it did. But I can't say for sure. Maybe I should look into that. For this episode, we're gonna leave. We're gonna head back to Skyrim. And after it, I'll look and find some more info on it. And if it doesn't add, like, any of that kind of stuff, really, then we're definitely coming back to do this. Because then I have nothing to worry about. But if there's, like, uniques or something, yeah. I'm sure you guys will understand my trepidation. It's totally understandable, right? I think so. One thing I will say that I am glad is that we have seen almost no wolves here. I'm very happy about that. Stupid fucking wolves, and I don't want to see them again. Quit being so tired, guy. Oh, you're so silly. You're so silly, Sophia. This is a long way to the docks. I'm kind of wondering if it's in that city or not. It almost doesn't look like it would be in the city there. But I guess I don't know. But it kind of doesn't make a lot of sense. You know, you have to take a ship from the city down the river into the ocean, and then who knows where. off to wherever you are to go next. We need a goddamn horse. The more running around we do, the more I just keep thinking, ah, need a horse, need a horse. Or anything, really. I'll ride anything. I don't even care what it is. Inigo can give me a piggyback ride. I don't care. Anything's better than this. Although, Inigo seems to be lost. Ah, what the fuck? No, oh my god. Right as I was saying, like, oh, I'm so happy there's no wolves here. Yes. Oh yeah. Nope. Leave. Run fast. I don't want to fight the wolves at all. Right as I was saying, there's no wolves here. Look at that wolf. Oh, what is this about now? Kill the bandits. Ow, what the fuck? You son of a bitch. No, you're gonna die. You little fuck. You guys quit killing stuff so much, please. No. Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's. You just got like a bunch out of myself. Oh my god. You just got your ass fucking destroyed. Alright, we got untied captives here, huh? Well, where are they keeping all you at? Ah. Oh, this guy looks, I don't know.
Thank you for what you did. We are getting ready to make moves. I couldn't let them do anything to fight the game. Please, accept this. It's the least I can do.
Can you tell me anything about the coast?
All right, if you insist. It's mostly covered in ruins and hollow reminders of this land's dark past. There's the old lighthouse, supposedly haunted. Dragonbone Perch from the time of the dragons, and Grimrod Grotto, where pirates used to berth.
Oh.
Until the mountain shifted and it collapsed, sinking the fort above and trapping the men inside. They say the crew still roams the caverns inside.
This is some creepy stuff.
There's the ruins of Holmar, an ancient Nordic fishing
village. Oh.
Gods know how they survived living in a house like that.
I guess I'll find out at some point. Anything interesting happening around here?
Besides you saving us from the bandits? Which, thank you again for that. If you're looking for adventure, talk to Wolf. He's been going on lately about that lighthouse.
Oh, is that so?
Stories about that place. Doesn't sound too good. Speak to Wolf if you're interested.
Alright, I will do that. How can I get the Skyrim from here?
Skyrim? You'd need to take a boat. Wolf has one right here at the docks. Talk to him about it. I'm sure you two can arrange something.
Oh, okay, I bet I'm gonna have to help him go to this lighthouse first. And he's gonna be like, oh. Yeah, I'm not helping you unless you help me. Well, where'd he go? Oh, don't tell me he went in his house. Maybe he's in here? Let's see. Let us see. There's not anybody in here.
Yes?
Nothing at all.
I bet you could get a good price for those gems.
Inigo, don't you dare try and tell me to sell my gems. Those are for Sophia. She gets all my valuables. Show her my love.
Even though I think I've only gave her like one, but that's good enough for now.
That is plenty good enough for now. Where's this wolf guy at? He must be in his house. No, and you go, what, you want to talk or what?
You want to ask me something?
You wanted to ask me something, apparently.
No, my mind is as blank as your expression right now. No offense.
Okay, then none taken. Don't worry. Do not worry about it, Inigo. Knock. Well, he's not in his house. What the fuck?
So, you like using just one hand for your weapon? I always thought you had good wrist action. But then again, most
do you need something?
Especially got any good stories for me?
Me? Oh no. Never was much of a storyteller. If you're looking for a good story, talk to Wolf.
I will. Where the fuck is he?
He's been rather concerned with the old lighthouse.
I know I'm going to have to help him.
See ya.
I know I'm going to have to. If I could just find this guy. Like, this doesn't even qualify as a village or anything. There's two houses. And an old shitty one, and I can't find this guy. Hey. Inigo, shut your mouth. I don't want to hear it. Wolf! Where are you, Wolf? Where's Bale? What in the hell? Hey, kid.
What is it?
I don't want to talk to you. Bye-bye. You nerd. That's it, Wolf. I am breaking into your house. I think you're in here. I think he's avoiding me. He's like laying down on the floor like, oh no. Someone's knocking at my door. Don't make a sound.
Excellent work.
Thank you. Well, I was wrong. He's not in here. He's not hiding on the floor.
It's not about how much gold you have. It's about how much of it you spend on me. It was a joke.
Oh.
Although, I wouldn't mind a new dress or maybe a necklace.
Well, I don't have a dress.
I could get used to this.
I bet you could. Let's see. What do we have of huge value for our dear Sophia?
Nice. So, what's tomorrow's gift then?
I don't know.
Do you have something to say?
Let us see. 10. Relationship level 10.
You can ask me anything.
You look nice.
Please tell me that wasn't a jealous line. Look.
Oh.
I've heard it all before.
I bet you have.
If you really want to impress me, then it's going to cost you a lot in blood and gold. I'm not cheap, you know.
Well, let me just give you gold. Let me just give you gold. I don't think I can.
That's very thoughtful of you.
That weird box and that dial on. Can I just give you gold? I doubt it. Here.
You can be sure I will put this to good use.
Alright then, what are you gonna do? Sell it? Share the money with me? Perhaps? No, not a chance. You just want to keep taking my money. Ooh, the 9 o'clock whistle. Loud as fuck. Hate that thing. Oh, where is he at? He has a notebook on here. Is he in the ship?
Did I tell you about the time I nearly made two people die without even touching them?
Yes.
I didn't feel like wearing clothes that day.
I know. Every now and then you get that way with me too. And I gotta say, this is no place to go around with no clothes. No place. Where? Oh my god. Where is this guy? We're just doing this. No, you liar, game. He's not in his house. He is not in here. I know because I broke in. What? What?
If you like music, go see work at the inn in Abercreek.
I've been told you can take me back to Skyrim.
Oi there, name's Wolf. I'm the captain of the ship docked here. I wanted to thank you for helping out. Damned bandits snuck up on us. Now, I also wanted to offer to you the service of my boat. If you need to travel between Falskar and Skyrim, as long as I'm in port, I'll take you. However, it won't be free. I wish it could be, but travel simply costs too much these days. It'll be 500 gold a trip.
Holy shit!
Steep, but I'll shift my schedule for your convenience. Hopefully that's alright. It's the best I can offer. The trip takes less than a day. Just hop on the boat whenever you need to go and I'll get things in order. You can even have the top bunk.
Holy shit.
God's key.
500 gold? Jesus Christ. That's some bullshit right there. But we need to go back to Skyrim. So we're just gonna have to deal with that. Just don't even look. Just hit the button. Just hit okay. Just hit yes. Don't even look. God damn it. We were broke for how long, and we were finally just making our way back up. And it all comes crashing down. So, this takes us to Dawnstar, is that it? Interesting. Interesting spot to port. Oh, has a lot of stuff to load, apparently. You make that lengthy. Alright, thank you. Thank you very much, my man. What are you doing? Where in the fuck? This is definitely Dawnstar. What is this? No thanks. Oh. No. Holy shit, what the fuck? Holy hell. That scared the shit out of me. Ow. You son of a bitch. You motherfucker. Stupid ass. Wow, what is this? You feel weaker as the moon sets. What? I feel... Okay, hold on. What just happened to us there? Sini's lupus. Oh, shit. No. I don't want to be a vampire. I don't want to be a werewolf. Not right now. I'm not ready. I'm not ready for this. God damn it all. Why are we always... we're always contracting some bullshit. And I don't know why. Like, every time we get hit by something, it's like, oh. You're diseased now, you little bitch. You're gonna deal with this, you're gonna like it. And I'm just like, no, please.
Looking to hire a boat?
Where do you go?
Where are you headed?
I don't know. Oh, nice. Windhelm? You can take me from here to Windhelm? Nowhere. The carriage can take me everywhere you're going. Well, let's go into Dawnstar. Yeah, now I've had some issues with Dawnstar before, with crashing. So, be prepared for a possible cut in the video. I'm hoping it doesn't happen, but it seems to. It's happened to me a few times here. Not really anywhere in other cities in particular, but Dawnstar. I don't even know if there's a temple here or anything. I just want to find the carriage because I want to go to Whiterun. This is where I would like to go. You, sir, went a strange way. Oh, not loaded. Oh my god, ugly. That's fine.
They say if a vampire so much as scratches you, you'll turn into
It's down. They're not lying. It definitely is true. Every time I get hit by a vampire, I get, ugh. You're gonna be one of us, bitch. But like I was saying before, if everyone was a vampire, nobody would hate them, and you would just be stupendously, I don't even know what the word is. Stupendously? I don't know. I don't really know where I was going with that. Just act like I never said anything at all. Making myself sound like an idiot. No, Sophia, you're naked again. God damn it all. Where is the carriage? A thunderstorm. Is there no carriage here? Son of a bitch. Well, we are not running all the way there. No. Just no. Why is there not a carriage here? A carriage could take me there. And then there's no asshole there that can take me somewhere else. Are you kidding me? Where is it? Where the fuck is it? Whatever. We're going to Whiterun. That's what's happening. That's what we're doing. That's where we're going. That's happening. Alright. I've seen this hammer too many times. Now I think it's lame and stupid. No, it's still pretty fancy looking, but once again, I would never use it. Well, it would be kind of fun to just completely smash something, just crush it into pieces. That could be fun. A cane enchanters a work table is used by mages to enchant weapons and armor. I don't know why we came to Whiterun to be. I mean, if we're gonna travel somewhere, we should have looked at quests that we had, right? That would have been a smart thing to do. Sophia, you have your clothes. What the fuck?
Are you feeling sick?
Uh oh. No, 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 no. I need to get somewhere before I change into a vampire. I need to cure this. I know I do. And if I turn into a werewolf, well, in town. Sophia, you're naked again. No, cure this! Oh. Okay. Whew. I think we cured it. That's good, because if we would have stayed as a vampire,
welcome, child.
I have a feeling that we would turn into one, because I have, like, beautiful. Yeah, I have the mod. What is that mod? What is this? A mod that anyway that does like Twilight. What's this? Oh, this is a female armor set. Oh. I better look up, because I know Sophia's naked. Wherever she's at. There you are. All naked. Why? Why do you do that? Real strange. Maybe that's just something she does, too. I don't know. It might be the way it's supposed to work. Maybe. I don't really know. Hold on. No! Hold on here, one second.
Rise up. Rise.
Son of a bitch!
I yield.
I'm gonna shut the fuck up. Had enough of your shit.
That's the best you could do.
Yeah. get fucking down. Get out of here. Why is this guard like unkillable? All right, no, I just wanted to punch that asshole and make him shut his mouth. We'll reload that. Yeah, so basically we just need to check out our available quests and decide where to go from there. So, we still don't have too many. No. I wonder if we can beat her yet. I don't know. I don't know. No, we are not rescuing a citizen. Let's do this. Yeah. That's just funny to me because we were just in Dawnstar, and if we would have looked at our quest, we'd be like, oh, this is right here. Let's just run over there and do this. And now we're in Right Run, and I look and I'm like, oh, shit. This is by Dawnstar. I'm breaking the rules again. These aren't like strict rules. These are just like loose, like, yeah, this is probably how we want to do it, but not how we have to do it. That's definitely how I'm going about it. Because running back and forth, I like, but without a goal of just straight up adventuring, I'll do without. Inigo! What's up, my friend? Sophia has her clothes on. Good to see. Good. Children. You're gonna talk about children. I've noticed that if you're in Whiterun and you go by either Nazim or Braith, that Sophia has like a special little dialogue that she'll interact with either of the two with like a special dialogue. It's pretty funny. Yeah, we should do that sometime just so you guys can hear that. It's pretty funny listening to Sophia give them shit. Tell them how she's gonna beat their asses. And I gotta say, I think she could. What happened here? I don't really care what happened, actually. If I can get up here, I can get some. What the fuck? There's a body in here? Holy shit. Some serious stuff happened. No, I don't want the basket! Damn it! Ah! What was that? That boxer, what the hell? Alright, well, that's weird. That's all I can say about that. Huh, that's weird. Now, no. No. Damn it all. I should have looked closer at the map, huh? I should have been smart about it. Instead, I was real dumb about it. Holy shit. We can't climb this. Oh, good. Good. This will lead us there, correct? I believe I am incorrect. I have not. I wonder if you give her, like, a copy of the Lusty Argonian Maid if she has, like, any thing that happens. What is this place? This place looks familiar to me. I mean, we've already been here. Wait. I remember this. This was, like, episode 1. There was that horse here with golden armor, and it was all white. Super bright eyes, and we got stuck right here trying to run off. We came out and we like whoop. This was where the pale lady was, wasn't it? No. What is that sound? Oh shit, we don't even have a sword out. Ice serpent, get it. Where is it? Damn you thing, stop it. I can't even see you. I couldn't even see it. Okay, well. I'm fast traveling much more than I originally wanted to, but if we go here, we can go whoop right up on our way, right? Yes. Looks like we can. So, let's do that. Let's get ourselves up there. Check what's going on in this cave. See why all these vampires are trying to inflict all the rest of us with their vampirism. The vampiric disease. Alright, so we want to go this way. Nope, I was wrong. We do not want to go that way. We want to go this way and follow the road around a loop-de-loop. And all that. Holy shit! Ah! What the? Where did you come from? Bring it on, bitch! Ebony arrow. You know, I'm thinking that maybe we will... I'm thinking that we might have... We might switch between Inigo and Sophia as followers. Because I feel like with two of them, it's just... I mean, half the time, I don't even get to do anything. Like, they just do all of it. And... I think we may switch between who we're using. I'm thinking this might be what we do, because I'm not getting in on a lot of the action. Like, I'm perfectly fine with having two of them when there's, like, packs of wolves and shit, because... No, thank you. I don't want to ever see another wolf in my life. Ever. And I'm thinking we'll probably go with Sophia, because, I mean... That's Sophia. We're at relationship level 10, alright? Inigo, every time I ask him a question, he's just like, "Ah, oh, I have no opinions on this. I have no thoughts right now."
I love teasing guys. After I went bear hunting one day, I asked the hunter if he wanted to see my bear chest. I showed him the fell of the bear I just killed and pointed to its chest.
I bet he was real disappointed. He was thinking something a little bit better than that. He was like, yeah. Show me, Sophia. What is that over there? That is probably Whiterun. It looks quite a bit different from here. So what's all this about? Well, this doesn't count as stealing. I will take it. No. You guys better protect me from whatever the hell is coming. I hear it. This ice snake. I did it. I actually killed something. So what is this place? I don't know. Because I cannot enter. Weird. Oh, this isn't even close to where the cave is. I thought we were close. I was very wrong about that, apparently. Yeah, we basically want to go this way. I don't think this is a path, but we are about to find out. I mean, we've climbed mountains before, so we can do it again. Well, this seems to be somewhat of a path. Alright, I like it. You're wrong, Sophia. No, we don't need iron. What is this? Oh, no. A giant camp. I think we can kill a giant. I think we can do this. And you know what? We're gonna do it. This giant is not gonna know what hit him. Bloop. Look at this dumb son of a bitch. He's just standing there taking it. Although we suck at hitting him.
Oh, I love a challenge.
Where's he going? Oh no, he's gonna run up here. You guys gotta protect me. You gotta be my meat shields. Where'd he go? I don't want no surprises now, giant. That would be one horrendously ugly baby. Where did this giant go? Huh. Weird. Very weird. I don't really want to just go down there, you know. What if he comes back? Then we're trapped. Is there a chest down here? If there's a chest, we'll go get it. But I... We're doing it. Oh, God. A little nervous. I don't wanna... Holy shit! We finally got a weapon. Oh my god. We finally. Huh. What? That was a... What? Yeah, it's your fault, Sophia.
Okay, I may have agreed to it, but whatever. You still owe me the football.
Okay. Whatever. Shit! Look at the baby giant over there. Help! Where's Inigo? Son of a bitch. Nope, fuck this. I am scared for my life and I am going to run now. Oh shit! Where the fuck? Oh god, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Are you okay, Sophia? I'm so sorry. I'm leaving you for dead, but that's just what I must do. I need the vantage point. Don't forget to shout timber. Timber! Yep. Yeah. Damn right. Single-handedly.
Yes. Yes. Oh, yes. Where'd the baby giant go? Where's my meat shields? Bring it on, you son of a bitch. One of you brother, one of your brothers once annihilated me. Yeah, damn right. See, look at that. Look how easy two giants were right there. It's just too much with both these guys. It's just too much. It's not a bad looking sword, but, I mean, the one I have is much better. Alright, we need to get to the cave. We're gonna get to the cave. Maybe. We're just like running around in circles, but that was alright with that little deviation there, you know, we got a little bit of loot. Some gold. Not all 500 that we had to spend, but what the where do you guys come from? And why do you just find me randomly? Do you mean to attack me? Perhaps if I had perhaps if I was a werewolf they would attack me, I suppose, but since I'm not, I suppose they won't. I should just attack them. Nothing wrong with being a werewolf. Nothing wrong with being a vampire either. Except for that everybody hates you. And things of that nature? It seems to me like I'm making finding this cave being a lot more difficult than it should be. No. You guys got it. Sophia calmly singing while she slaughters wolves. Just keep doing that. Keep doing that. Let's look at the map. Oh, we're getting close now. We are getting close now. We just need to find the road. Well, what's this all about? Yes. Yes, yes. Yes, 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 yes. No. Yes. Yes. Huh. Interesting. Well, I guess I'm glad we came up here first. Now, hold on. No, shit. God damn it all. Why did I do that? This is not the way I want to go. Oh, man. Did you see that? Parkour. 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 What? Hold on a second. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, God. What did we do? No. Let me out of here. Sophia, don't come down here. You'll be stuck with me forever. I'll be okay with it, but I'm not so sure if you will. This will be a slow, painful death. And so, our journey ends. The Dragonborn is stuck behind a statue and inside of a rock. Yes. Now our journey ends. Oh, no. Hold on, we gotta give it one final attempt here. Give it all we got. Give it everything we have. We can do this. I think we can do this. I wanna see this shrine in all of its glory instead of just his leg and his arm. And his pit. I can see part of his face. You son of a bitch, move the fuck out of my way, you mother son of a bitch. Okay. I wanna look. Yeah.
And so, the story of the Dragonborn ends. Saddened by this defeat to this day, he cannot escape. He cannot escape. I don't know. I was going to come up with something there, but I couldn't really think of anything. So, with that, we're going to end this episode here. And, I'm going to figure a way to get out of this somehow. I'll probably just use a console command or something. I don't know. We'll see what I got to do. But either way, next episode we'll pick up. We'll be outside the cave. And we will do this quest that we have marked and have not gotten to. We didn't really accomplish anything this episode, but that's all right. That's fine, right? You gotta start somewhere. I mean, this is set up for the next one, which is gonna be just action-packed all the way through. So, with that, I'll catch you guys next time with more Skyrim.